Hello and welcome to Train Sim World 2020. It is TRC Borderline. So, a friend of mine in the TRC club that I race with, he has been playing Train Sim World, and he seems to be having fun. And he also has a YouTube channel and has videos of his. I think you're actually in your lab. You should pretty check his channel out. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description. But you definitely should go check him out at Rough Time Gaming. He's a good YouTuber. He posts a lot of highlights for our TRC race nights. Definitely worth checking out for sure. Like I post TRC stuff as well, but I only really post my perspective, like my point of view of things. He actually, like my friend at Rough Time Gaming, he actually like he saves the whole race and gets multiple angles of multiple drivers, and like he does highlight reels for the races. So like I said, I will leave a link to his channel in my description below, and be sure to visit Rough Time Gaming, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And that goes the same for my channel too. Like, share, subscribe, you know, hit that like button. Now, let us get in to Train Sim World. Let me see how this goes. So, yeah, sure, I acknowledge it. Okay. Press any button to start. What is this? Dovetail line. Okay, yeah, skip. Do you want to be asked next time you start the game? No, thanks. Okay, so stream overlay. There we go. Hopefully it's a little better in this position. So I guess we just go to Great Western Express here. All right. We seem to be on our way. I'm going to be a train engineer. Yay. I mean, it's going to be weird being up in the front of the train. I'm so used to spending my time in the caboose. It's actually funny. It's comments like that that make a friend of mine at work call, like actually, like his actual nickname for me at work is Walking Harassment Charge. And it's because I make comments and jokes like that at work. But, you know, it is what it is. Okay, press A to begin. Let's do this.
Follow the markers over the footbridge to catch a train.
Wait, what? I have to walk? Oh, well, yeah, I guess I gotta... Where am I going? What am I doing? Okay, I see. Yo, this is eerily similar to the train station in my city. Like, not so much those buildings, but like from this point of view right here, that's kind of scary. I don't know how I feel. Like, it's actually really similar. Yeah, so I guess this is my ride.
Some doors are automatic and open when you walk towards them.
Oh, cool. Automatic doors. I will try and ensure that none of you die. I will do my best. Can I actually just
Great Western Express offers the ability to ride and drive both express and commuter trains along the Great Western Main Line between London Paddington and Reading.
Oh wait, am I actually just supposed to be like sitting on this train?
You are currently riding an intercity 125 high-speed train formed of two Class 43 diesel locomotives hauling a selection of Mark III carriages. This train has a top speed of 125 miles per hour.
So I guess this is just like a bit of a tutorial, I guess? Maybe?
Trainsim World allows you to ride and drive trains from a selection of internal and external camera angles. Let's take a look now by exploring the exterior of this train.
Wait, what am I doing here? So, enter the exterior camera view? How do I do that? Hold down the right stick. External. What am I supposed to do here? I'm holding down the right stick, but it doesn't. Like, holding down the right stick literally just looks down. Ha! Yeah, I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing right now. This is confusing me. Can I not go forward? Hi, how you doing? Oh, here we go. External cameras. Where's who's holding the selfie stick out of the train here? Okay, then. You'd think the camera would have been like a mounted camera on the actual front of the train, but no, it's some dude holding the selfie stick up. Just don't ask me where the selfie stick is. This is, okay. Press Y. Oh, wow. Sweet. I'm a drone.
Other internal and external camera views are available to be explored. These can be accessed from the camera menu.
Going on to the train. we go into the train? Can we go into the train? Come on. Can't go into the train. I wonder if I can go between the cars. Oh, no, I can. It's like a passenger train. Damn it. No, there's got to be an area. There's got to be something, like, stupid I can do right now. Probably scare the shit out of someone if I just went like bang. Oh my god. How funny would it be if I just like pulled up on a seat and there was like a chick and a dude sitting next to each other with like a blanket over their laps and like the girl's hands were in the guy's lap on nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Personally, I think that would be fucking hilarious. But that's just me and my sixth sense humor. I want
to
see my dude.
We've only traveled a short distance here, so let's take a look at what else there is to enjoy.
Aww, I wanted to see my
Welcome
dude on the train.
Welcome to Great Western Express. You can marvel at the iconic London Paddington Terminus with its magnificent arched roof. Explore Old Oak Common Depot, where many trains are serviced. Deliver freight to Hayes and West Drayton processing plants, or haul containers in and out of London. Arrive into a fully modernized Reading station, or visit the nearby Reading Depot, where the Class 166 trains are maintained. Along the way, be sure to place route maps, safety signage, and locate the missing dispatch buttons. Choose from freight, passenger, or high-speed trains, and start your journey today.
Oh, we need to go high speed. Okay. So, let's see what's happening here. Train McChoo-Choo. Epic. My performance graph. I came nowhere near the speed limit. Soft. Okay, let's continue journey. I guess this is going to be like tutorials on all the different kinds of trains that we can operate. Purpose of this tutorial, some interactive elements are locked.
Today, you're going to learn how to take control of this unit, start it up, get it moving, and then bring it to a stop. Start by climbing aboard the unit. Enter through the cab door in front of you.
Climb aboard the unit. I'm sure she wants to climb aboard a unit. She could climb aboard my unit.
Take a look around, and when you're ready, have a seat in the driver's chair.
Probably close the door. Okay.
Set the reverser handle into the neutral position. That alarm is the AWS self-test system. You will need to acknowledge this before continuing. You need to charge the brakes before we start the engine to ensure the train does not roll back. Set the throttle brake to full service. Hit the engine start button on the desk to get the engine running. Now, set the headlights to day.
Okay, this is...
Put the train in forwards so we're ready to get moving. Using the reverser again, set the handle into forward. By setting the throttle brake to off, they will start to release. Nearly there. Now apply some power and get this unit moving. Ease the throttle brake handle into notch one.
Oh shit! We're moving! How fast does it go? I think we can only go to throttle 3. Right, we're moving. What am I supposed to be doing now? Oh. Use the throttle brake handle to manage your speed. I think I started on the brakes a little early there. We're just taking it nice and slow.
You're ready to head out there on your own now. If you remember everything I've shown you here, you will do just fine.
Oh, wow, we went way over the speed limit. Well, I guess maybe not way over, but still went pretty over. I stopped within 12.7 yards. That's not bad. Train McChoo Choo. All right, let's go. Let's go. I love how. Oh, okay. Never mind. I didn't see the two original. I was going to say, I love how they have, like, you know, a Train Sim World available now posted on itself. It's like, of course it's available now. I'm playing it now. But I completely missed there was a two
correctly
there.
And on time is a vital part of keeping the railway running smoothly. Let's take a look. It's bringing a Class 166 service to a stop at Twyford. To start, bring the train up to speed, set the reverser to forward, and apply a small amount of power using the combined throttle brake to get us off the line. Nice work so far. Once we've reached 40 miles per hour, we can start the process of slowing her back down and bringing her to a stop. Set the combined throttle brake to 5 and increase your speed up to 40 miles an hour.
But you said I was ready to go on my own.
Tell me I'm ready to go out on my own and you're still going to tell me what to do every step of the way? Let me just drive a train way faster than it's meant to be driven, go off the tracks, friggin' cause an explosion. Preferably with a freighter so I don't kill people. Crap, we actually coming up pretty quick here. You know what? Maybe go to breaking one.
We want to aim to stop at the S board at Twyford. Apply some brakes now and follow a gentle, smooth braking line right down to a stop.
I think I might have hit the brakes a wee bit too soon again. Okay, let's reapply the brakes now.
ready to go.
All right.
Release the left doors using the button on the left of the desk. Wait for the boarding, then close the doors. To release the right doors, the button is on the right side of the desk, but you won't need that for now.
Okay, let's release these doors. Oh, there's an indicator letting me know when passengers are loaded. Okay, cool. I was about to shut the doors a little prematurely there. Okay. What? It's not the same button to open and close them? Okay, so I'm getting the feeling that I really can be, like, pushing trains faster than what I am. So let's try actually going, like, vroom vroom. Does the term vroom vroom still apply with trains, or is that, like, a car thing? Let me know what you think in the comments.
Welcome to London Paddington. There are three trains available for you to take control of. Each one provides an increasingly longer journey. Which will you choose?
Platform 10. This is a 60-minute service to Reading Department. Platform 8. This is a 30-minute service to Slow. Platform 14 is a 17-minute service to Hayes and Harlington. You know what? Can I go to platform 9 and 3 quarters? No? Okay. Then I shall go to platform 8. Or maybe 14. Just do the short one, maybe? I don't know. Should we do 17 minutes or do 30? You know what? We'll do this one. Oh! Did I pick the wrong one? What happens if I go to sit in the seat? Like, what are you doing? Why are you in my chair? You're in my spot. Get out of my spot. Leave my spot. Please? Do I have to sit on you? Oh, I'm gonna sit on you.
This train is a
semi-stop. Did I legit just sit?
Get things set up ready for departure.
What the hell just happened? Wait. Is that me? Is that like my dude, like, sitting on fucking nothing, and I am now in the body of the female? Oh my god. We've switched bodies. I'm a woman. Wait a minute. That means I have boobies. Alright. Let's get going. Unlock a domestic key. Moving that thing into neutral. And let's get her moving. Start with a nice slow. All right. I think this has to be in full service first, maybe. And then we put this bad boy in forward. Have we even turned the bad boy on yet? What's this? Guard buzzer? Oh, I can turn a fan on. Okay, it's a good thing this stuff is, because I was, what's this button do? That's max. Okay, this is where you start to figure out how, like, your actual maturity levels. Oh, what's that? Passenger emergency override? What does that do? So wait, what's my speed limit? This is kind of cool though. I'm actually enjoying this. This is a decent game. What's the hell is that? Windscreen dimmer. I have no idea what that is. Alright, let's go full speed ahead now. Oh, we'll see how fast 7 goes. Is this like... Oh, what happened to my dude? Or am I finally back again? So, do we just like literally sit here for 30 minutes now? Uh-oh. I think I might be speeding currently. We'll just coast at 49. I mean, a part of me wants to slam it down to like back down to 7 and just leave it and see how fast the train will actually go. I think the time will come for that though. Oh, there we go. So I think, okay, I think top right corner there are my speed limits. So we just went up to 85. So we can slam it again and start picking up some speed here. Okay, that sign said 15, so for a second there I actually thought it was about to just instantly drop the speed limit from 80 miles per hour down to 15. That would have been horrible, but a lot of fun. Like, to just, like, press this button right here. Oh, I want to so badly. I wonder if I can actually do it faster than 30 minutes. Overall, so far, though, I actually am really enjoying this game. I do find it to be it's decent. Like, it is quite immersive. It pulls you in. The graphics are decently done. And, I mean, it looks like, I'm not an actual train engineer, so, like, I don't actually know what any of this shit actually is. But what? What just happened? The speed limit was 80. What the hell happened? Yes, I know. I've already heard this. Can I sprint? Why can't I sprint? There really needs to be an option for sprint. Oh, there is an option for sprint. Yay. Right trigger. Right trigger is sprint. Alright, my seat's actually empty this time. Nice. What the? Jesus Christ, man. Where did you come from? Holy crap, man. You're like the butler from Mr. Deeds. Sneaky, sneaky, sir. You underestimate the sneakiness. Jesus. Now there's a woman over there. What the fuck is going on with this game? Oh my lord. Okay, put these in full service. We're just gonna set the lights to daytime now. It's gotta be forward. Okay, so we should probably put the brakes back on fully. Put you up into forward. Now we need to open the door, yes. Okay, I will be honest, it's a bit of a nuisance when you make a mistake that you didn't even know how you made, and you have to redo this stuff. Like, it's just kind of, like, tedious now, having to sit and wait for passengers to load. Train doors are closed. Let's pull you back into forward. Oh, get out of here. I guess we can put those into full service at least for now. So you're already in forward. So immature. Okay. All right.
Okay, so speed limits, what is that, 50? For a second there, I was getting worried that we might have been on the same track as that train. Which definitely would have meant it would have been time to slow down. Uh-oh. We started going a wee bit too faster. Like, I'm nervous to approach this red thing now because I don't know what the hell it is. Stop at a location for 5 minutes from now. So we should probably get our asses to that location. Alright, here we go. Now we're cooking. I think we're gonna leave it around 50. Yeah. 52 miles per hour seemed nice.
Alright.
Throw the throttle back down a bit now. Go back into coasting. Gonna be there in less than 2 minutes. Now we're a mile and a half out. Oh, wait a minute. I think I just missed my station. Well, oh well. Wait a minute. Was that the station, or is this the station up here? It's not very specific with, like, indicators. I think maybe I don't know if I was supposed to stop at the station that we just passed, though. This is starting to confuse me a little bit. Oh, this has to be the station coming up now. I think I'm a little late. We should probably start slowing down now. Should probably apply a little brake. We are cooking. Okay, a little more brake. And ease off the brake. Us a little bit of throttle here. Ease off. On to brake. Got too much brake. Yep. That's nice. Door release. Oh, wait, this isn't. I gotta keep going? That wasn't the run? Oh, it's actually gonna take a fucking half an hour, isn't it? Okay, so we're actually in this for the long haul. Cool. Well, while the passengers load up, this is a good time for me to take a hit off of the vape. Passengers are loaded in. We will close the doors. Stop at location South Hall for 10 o'clock. Okay, that's not. Make sure we're good, and let's get going. Boom.
Okay, so it's gonna stop giving me prompts for the doors. I gotta do that shit on my own now. Right, it's giving me some responsibilities. Supposed to be there in like 2.5 minutes. And I'm not trying to drive under the speed limits as fast as this thing will let me go. I mean, I guess it is giving me whatever the AP is there. Action points. I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna make it in a minute. Yeah, it's cutting it close. No, I don't think I'm making it. There's no fucking way I am making a mile in 30 seconds. Never mind, 1 mile and 10 seconds. Jesus. Sorry, guys. Train's running a little bit late. That appointment you had to get to, you're gonna miss it. Sorry. No, I'm not really sorry. Too far. This is going to be tricky. I can't believe I just went like fucking right past it like that. Okay. We did it. Oh my god. I just drove right fucking back. Actually, I had to reverse a train. Oh my God. Okay, that was good. That was good. Okay, close the doors. And we have to get to Hayes and Harlington in 10 for 10:05. Okay, that's a minute. Okay. Well, let's do that buzzer thing. We're gonna put our asses in forward. And we're just gonna launch it. Go. Okay. Getting a little better at this. We're definitely not making it there in 30 seconds, I'll tell you that right now. Oops. Do I have to redo the whole damn thing? If I have to redo everything, I'm not. Like, I'm getting off and I'm going to bed.
Welcome to London Paddington. There are three trains available for you to take control of. Each of the
Oh
flights
my
means a
God.
slightly longer journey. Which will you choose?
Actually have to re Oh my God. Oh wow. Yeah, no, I'm not doing it. Nope. I'll save it. I'll try it again. Okay, so that was my first time playing Train Sim World, my first attempt. Not a very good one, to be honest, especially near the end there. Overall, though, I actually do enjoy this game. It's not bad at all. It's if it's something you're into, if you're into simulators like this, as I am. I'm also really into Car Mechanic Simulator, and I've been meaning to get into more videos related to that on the channel. So hopefully that will be coming around. I'm still just trying to work on it. But yeah, if you're into simulators like that, like Farm Simulator and stuff, this might be a good addition. And if you already have Game Pass, it's on there. So it's definitely worth checking out. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to smash that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe for more content. And be sure to go into the description and hit the link going into my friend's channel at Rough Time Gaming and show him the same love and support. Thanks, and I'll see you next time. It's TRC Borderline, signing out.